Pyrrhus anointing, the Pyrrhus victory comes from your breaking.
That's right.
God has to put you into a place that you're willing to break my standstill. Y'all don't even hear what I just said.
Oh yeah.
You got to be willing to be afflicted so that what's in you can flow out.
Yes, sir.
And a lot of times we just want God to shine us up. Shine me up with the oil, and that's his law. The level that I got you in, your oil's got to come from inside out.
Yes.
And the only way the real anointing can flow is if I break you.
Yes.
But tell your neighbor, you got to be willing to be broken.
Yes.
And sometimes
yes.
it means you cry because your family's all busted up. Sometimes
yes.
it means you cry because you don't even understand your own ministry. Sometimes you cry because you're wondering, how in the world did my weakness come back? Sometimes
Jesus.
You struggle because you're broken. Who am I preaching to?
Jesus.
You put on your best clothes to hide your scars. Who am I preaching to?
Okay.
You put on your
yes,
best
sir.
Shirt to hide your wounds when you yourself know he's breaking me. I don't know.
Yes.
I don't know why I got to cry this much, but he's breaking me. I don't know why I got to struggle this much, but he's breaking me.
Uh-huh.
See,
I'm
never read the Bible more than I read him. He's pushing me.
Yeah.
He's